Before Clifford the Big Red Dog was really tall, he was really, really small. He's the smallest puppy of all. He's smaller than a basketball, smaller than a leaf, and he finds it oh so handy for hide and seek. He's smaller than a bunny, and he can wear a fluffy slipper and look very funny. Meet Clifford and all his friends in the all-new Clifford's Puppy Days on Playhouse Disney.